Of the 40 or so listings on the obituary page of the Philadelphia Inquirer on Sunday, July 9th, 1989, is listed G. Leonardo Vincenzo LXX, parentheses Vince the Prophet. On September 24th, in 1984, my friend Bobby Pro and I cleared out all the furniture from my dining room, got our hands on a black and white security camera, hooked it up to a VCR, and pointed it at Vince. Following is a very small sample of those recordings.
A little shy and sad of eye, but very wise was he.
My name is Vincenzo LXX Giannardo. I appear here as the poet, prophet, phoenix of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, proclaiming potential perfection, excellence, elegance in all human aspiring endeavors to all the girls and boys of planet Earth for the uplifting of mankind and womankind forever, forever. From 309 North Simpson Street in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, planet Earth. The poet wove a tapestry of butterfly wings and melody, and maidens sought him where he lay beyond the gulfs of night and day. And so alone and proud I stand where greater love and hope command, and faith consumes me as a star gives life and power from afar.